What happened a little earlier, we had a couple that wanted to get up and dance, and we'd love for you to dance, but we have to ask you not to dance during the shows because we have people sitting in the back who can't watch us make falling down fools of ourselves, and we want everybody that will be able to see us do all this crazy stuff. So, this is the first of two shows tonight. We've done something a little extra with the show tonight. We're going to make it a longer one and add some bits to it, and we're also going to have a long dance set next set and close with the show tonight instead of a dance set, which is usual. So with that, we're going to jump in line and get back on the show. Thank you very much for coming down to be with us.
Thank you very much. All right, first off, we're going to take everybody on a little trip back in time. The time's going to be right around the 1930s and 1940s. Of course, that was a swinger. We had such great time around back then. Benny Goodman, Gene Goodman, the Andrews Sisters, and many other great artists. So hop on board right now as Bach takes a musical journey all the way back to the swinger.
Transportation back then was no problem. All you had to do was take the A-train with Duke Ellington.
Song by the Mills Brothers.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest road, crush it till the pedal fall. You always bring the kindest part. With a hasty word you can't break us off. If I broke your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
The Mills Brothers. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, another fantastic vocal group to come out of the swinger up. Make the song a big hit back in those days. They were known as the Modern Airs.
Pardon me, boys. Is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yes, yes. Got quite a lot.
Say, would you give me a shot?
Can you afford to board the Chattanooga choo-choo?
I got my fare
and just the trouble to stay.
You leave the Pennsylvania Station out at 3:45. You meet a magazine and you are in Baltimore.
Do the Chattanooga
a certain party at the station. I promise broad press on things.
You must like my bridge work.
She's gonna cry until I tell her that I'll never wrong.
So Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
So without the help of any lyrics at all. And here's one of those songs written about a string of pearls.
Mm-hmm.
sounds of Glenn Miller.
Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You know, doing a tribute to those big band days, you couldn't possibly forget the sound of those fantastic female vocal groups. You know, quite a few young ladies back in those days got their first big break in show business singing to those big bands. Well, our band isn't quite what you call a big band, but we do have three beautiful young ladies with us tonight, Patty, Maxine, and Laverne. And they're going to be right up to sing their top 10 hit of the week. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to present the Andrews Sisters. Thank you.
and gentlemen, Mr. Kent Nurse on the drums and Mary Cahill on the clarinet.